Hello and welcome. This is the Derwent Ice and Snow Circuit. It is by Raverbunny. It's a dirt racing series scramble. It starts at Derwent Water Trail. It's 11.8 kilometers times 2 laps. Season and weather is winter, morning, heavy snow and rolling. Restrictions, it's a custom selection. They're mostly rally cars though. He recommends an A-Class DS3. I'm actually going to take an A-Class Escort RS1800. So, yeah. Description, a 2-lap circuit around and sometimes across Derwent Water. Snow tyres, a must. So, this looks like it's going to be a fun circuit. So, let's get... That was some poor driving by me. Especially at the start and towards the end. But generally just overall. I'm just trying to think, have I run that one before? Yeah, I did. I gave it a 7. I'm going to stick with that. I'm going to stick with the 7. It's an enjoyable route, but you just need to get the right car for the right tune, and then it's absolutely brilliant and perfect, but I wasn't. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the episode, and until next time, it is a goodbye, and cheerio.